when I pull up in that Maserati. Little duck with the brakes on the concrete, I'ma hit you with that bone rock. I'm used to it, used to it. I'm used to it, used to it, used to it. Ay, I'm used to it, used to it, used to it. Ay, I'm used to it, used to it, used to it. Ay, I'm used to it, used to it, used to it. Yeah, you're so annoying, like questions with questions. Calling me three times, wait 1 second. Is that I don't really feel, but I'ma need some more lessons. Yeah.
You know, so the pro board wants to count down their reality. It says their reality is the real reality, and my reality is really the stupid, dumb reality.
Cut through your flesh with sharp knife, blast you to death, laugh in your face. I'm as trite as it gets when I said it, leave you to pass like archives. Forget it, you better walk, that's that. When the Beretta sparks, click, clack, get back. All pieces in your grill will be shot off, but I keep it ill. Death rap mastery in the crib, bumping battery, dumping with anyone that has it in for me. Dump a clip of dum-dums in the dummy, then dump them in a dumpster. I talk some of this crazy shit, there's a chance you just might not believe me until I punch you in your fucking face, kid. Face it, I'ma have to demonstrate shit. Some demented hate shit, then some young impressionable kid will watch me and emulate it. The cycle of psychos never ends, malevolence continues through venues. Ever since I got banned from Knitting Factory of Wetlands, my soul like a sick. Cause I got money coming to me, there's enough of it.
No, no.
Should they come out, push your belly out,
that nigga out, run that little nigga out, run that nigga out, run that little nigga out. Yeah, shit, can't forget the yellow. Walk inside the club, I'm like, forget my black mom. Oh, nah, I'm not to stay right under the sun. They don't keep blessing me, I hope that I'm blessed, love me. They ask me when I'm good, so keep it safe. Make so much money, but I keep it off of me.
Folks, back out here for part two for the lifting portion. Got my rows, got five sets of rows, five sets of, it looks like a lateral raise, but because of the grip, the underhanded grip, just kind of the way you kind of hold it and move It gets you delts too, but it kind of a trap. With your traps there. Not necessarily up here, but kind of mid trap back there. Did five sets of what, 15 with those. And then we just finished it off with, we did four sets of just overhead presses. Two sets with the easy bar of, I think, 95 pounds. And then two sets of 15 with the little 35 pound dumbbell, just to finish her off. And as I said before, this time around, I did my pre-workout drink. Of course, you see I'm drinking my post-workout shake with my protein and all that. And I did also mention the other day about kind of maybe putting, I do two scoops of creatine, you know, when I work out, where maybe breaking it up, putting one in the shake, one in the pre-workout. I did that. It seemed to work pretty good. Felt pretty good. Maybe even a little better. You know, we'll have to try it with different, you know, workouts. I think that's about it, you know. I did most of the talking and shit on that other video. I will say this. I weighed in this morning. I was 210.8. I remember the other day, I guess it might have been Tuesday, yesterday, I was talking about possibly weighing myself every day. Just kind of keep track of that. Since I'd like to drop about 10 or 15 pounds. I'd like to just drop 10 or 15 pounds. Pure, you know, just purely just body fat, but you know, we'll see how it goes. I'm not gonna weigh myself every damn day and get obsessed with that shit. You know, every once or twice a week I'll weigh myself, kind of check in, see where I'm at. But yeah, man, I think that's about it. That's a wrap on today, parts 1 and 2. Pretty much the same little workout I do on Wednesdays, you know, except I kind of broke it up in two parts and then just added a couple of things, a couple of shoulder exercises. Back to work tomorrow, I reckon. Unless I wake up in the morning and I feel like saying fuck this, you know, since I'm off Friday and Saturday and Sunday already, you know, so I could either get up in the morning, go to work, get me about an hour overtime, you know, and save from burning any kind of leave or anything. Or if I wake up in the morning and say fuck this shit, I just, you know, take my boss and tell him, you know, I'm sick, you know. It's stupid that we have to come back for one fucking day. It'd be different if we was coming in on Friday. You know, where I work, my schedule is like every other Friday. You can either work or not. And if you do choose to come in and work, that's all fucking overtime. But I ain't gonna get into all that. I just know I'll be back out here. It's a 99.9% chance I'll be back out here tomorrow to do some, get back on some chest work. And you know, I always like to do, you know, I'll be on them inclines, man. And well, other than that, man, that's about it. I've done everything in between from the last time you seen me till now. After that first little workout, got all my little chores taken care of except for take a shower, and I got cooked me some eggs. You know, cooked me about 3 or 4 eggs for, you know, breakfast in the morning. Other than that, everything's done. I even cut my hair, all that shit. Everything's done. So I'm going in here, throw this video together and put it up, cook my little eggs, take me a shower, just kind of hang out the rest of the night. And then, like I said, when I wake up in the morning, open my eyes, I'll decide if I feel like fucking going to work or not. So if I don't go, maybe you may possibly see me out here a little earlier, might do some extra or a little something different, you know. If not, I'll be out here the time I normally am during the week, man. So till tomorrow, man, y'all enjoy the rest of your night. Take it easy.